Here with High Performance Manager Phil Merriman for the Perth Radiological Clinic Injury Update. Phil, starting with the weekend, Josh Draper was subbed out of the game early. What's the update with him?
Yeah, Josh came out of the game as a precaution. He had a tight hamstring. Pleasingly, he's presented really well today. He's done a flush, and we're going to take him through the gears, and he'll be a test to play this week.
Sam Strakowski had some minor concussion symptoms late last week, keeping him out of the game on the weekend, but he trained with the Peel boys. How's Sam travelling?
Yeah, got through training. He's still got to tick the last couple of boxes in the concussion protocols, but again, he'll be a test to play.
And Jai Amos, can we expect to see him return to football this weekend after his concussion in the RSE Derby?
Yeah, the plan is to have him available this week. He's whipped through the protocols, and pleasingly, he's got one more hurdle to jump at main training, but should be right to go.
And Odin Jones has been out since late in the pre-season with concussion. Is he potentially a chance to return to football this weekend?
Yeah, he is. He'll be on managed minutes, but the plan is to see Odin out there in Peel colours.
Thanks for your time today.